All right, what's up, everybody? I just randomly stumbled upon this article in an old issue of the Delta Colorado Independent. This is from October 19th, 1923. Someone dreamed the other night that he was living in the year 2023, and people were going on strike because they only got $125 a day, while the price of eggs had gone up to $10 a dozen. Ooh, spooky, right?